So now we are going to look at an angle measuring device. So here we are having a clinometer. So we are able to measure up to 360 degree. We are using it to find the angle. And what we have is, suppose if we are going to measure the inclination of this particular surface, what we will do is we will be keeping this clinometer on the surface. So here at the base of the clinometer, there is magnetic action such that after keeping our clinometer in the surface to which we want to find the flatness or we want to find the angle, this clinometer will be attached to that particular object if it is magnetic one. So now after that, here we are able to get the reading from the clinometer. So here there is a red line which shows about 5 degrees, which means that this particular side is inclined at an angle 5 degree to the horizontal surface. So this is how we use clinometer.
And the accuracy is 1 degree for clinometer.
Thank you.